just been moving fast, but I'm trying to move it faster.
Oh, what's up, y'all? All right, let's get this ab challenge going, all right? We're going to walk through. We're going 2 minutes movements, all right? We're going to go halfway up, all right, in a crunch, squeezing the core nice and strong for 2 minutes, all right? You want to roll your spine up, all right, halfway, roll it down, half all the way, all right? So roll your spine up, roll your spine down, all right? So this is halfway, this is all the way, all right? It doesn't look like this. You gotta get your spine halfway up. Now, if you can't go halfway up, I'll take the crunch right here. All right, we got 2 minutes. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, you really wanna roll your spine here. Use your spine. Don't use your hands to fill yourself up. All right, hands behind the ears. Roll your spine up. Or hands on the chest. Roll your spine up. Roll your spine down. All right. You don't want to slam your back down. You want to roll it all the way from your shoulder blades all the way up onto your butt. All right, we're only going halfway up. Swing as many as you can in 2 minutes. All right, here we go. Boom. Keep pushing. 30 seconds in. All right, see how I'm releasing? And then back up to the squeeze, all right? Take those shoulder blades down. Back up. All right, I'm rolling my spine the whole way. Let's work. Good work, come on. Stay focused. Squeeze. All right, we're gonna be no breaks here. We're gonna roll right through this 8 minutes. All right? You wanna get everything you can in this 8 minutes. You don't wanna break for 4 out of the 8 minutes. You wanna work this whole 8 minutes, all right? Let's go. 50 seconds left. Even if you're going slow, take your time. Roll it up, roll it down. You gotta start using your hands. Use your hands, but focus on the spine, all right? See, I had to slow down because it's getting rough for me right now. I'm going halfway up. I'm going slow so I keep my body in motion. What I'm not doing is taking a break and laying down for 30 seconds. All right, come on. You got to work at it. If you want a strong core, you got to work at it. You can't rest. You got to work. All right, come on. Squeeze. Squeeze. 15 seconds. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We're going halfway down in 3, 2, 1. Now we're all the way up, halfway down. All right, this one is significantly easier. You want to go right to where you're about to do an oblique twist and back up. Now we're already into it, so come on. If you ain't starting now, let's go. 2 minutes already started. No breaks in this 8 minutes. All right, let's go. All right, take it to the halfway point. Back up. What you don't want to do is you don't want to do this. All right, halfway up. Halfway up. All right, and focus. There's going to be a strain right here, then up. Strain here, and then up. All right, don't do this. All right, don't go all the way down. Now, no matter what you're on, you should be able to go back halfway, up halfway, all right? Right here. All right, no matter what level you're on, you should be able to meet me at the top of the sit-up and go halfway up. Now, if you can't go halfway up, go halfway hold and then drop and then come back up. All right, come on. Less than a minute. You gotta focus, keeping your core engaged, all right? Woo! Hit that burn. Good work, come on. Focus, fight it out, fight it out. 35 seconds left. Come on, you really want to take it to that halfway point. Don't get lazy, you shouldn't be breaking right now, all right? If you are breaking, you've been breaking for 20 seconds, let's work. Come on, 25 seconds left. Come on, fight it, fight it, fight it. 15 seconds, then we're going all the way up, all the way down. All right, stay focused. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, all the way up, all the way down in 3, 2, 1. All right, roll your spine down. Roll your spine all the way up to the top. All right, right into it. Come on, let's go, let's go. There you go. Right into the movement. All right, don't rest this first 15 seconds. We're working now, we're working. There you go. So I'm using my hands a little bit because my abs are getting fatigued, all right? Now you want to try to focus here, roll the spine. All right, you got to use your hands. Use your hands if you think that helps you feel better. But realistically, if I go like this, then go up, it's the same motion as if I'm like this. All right, so keep your hands here and fight it out. You got to throw your hands a little bit, that's all right. We're rolling the spine down, rolling the spine up. Getting all those abs, all right? Woo! Good work. All the way to the top. You're doing great. You got to fight through. It's only 8 minutes. Good work. One more minute from here. Good work. Good job. Come on. You got to fight. You got to breathe. And you got to push through. All right. Every time you come up, breathe. Every time you go down, breathe. All right, now if you can't get all the way up, all the way down, I'll take the crunches again. All right, if you can't get up and down, I'll take the crunches. But I want you to try to get up and down, even if you're doing one at a time. If you gotta come all the way to the top, wait, and then drop back down slow, do that. However you gotta get through it. 20 seconds left. Woo! Work, 10, 9, 8, we're going crunches, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, right into it. You're going elbows to knees, just like this. Small crunch motion and work. Let's go, last 2 minutes of the 8. Don't leave nothing in this video, take everything home with you. You're already home. Let's go to work, let's go. Last 2 minutes, all right? Keep those elbows going. All right, we're working. It's been 20 seconds. If you've been breaking this whole time, you've been breaking 25 seconds out of 2 minutes. Let's go. You really want to try to get these knees up. So bring these knees up to you. All right, and try to get your elbows to your knees. All right, you don't want your knees out here. You want your knees up, forcing that squeeze. Woo! Good work. If you got to slow it down. Breathe, push. Breathe, push. Let's go. Come on. We got 1 more minute left. Last minute of the 8. Breathe. Make sure you're not pulling on the neck. All right? Hands behind the ears. All right? You don't want to pull on the neck. You want the abs to do all the work. That's the key. People pulling their neck, straining the neck. All right? Come on. Come on, 35 seconds left. Good work, come on, breathe through it. 25 seconds. You got this. You gotta work now. No breaks, work. Hey, let's go, come on. You don't gotta fix your ponytail. You at home right now, it's gonna work. Good work, come on. Ground it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Hey, thanks for watching, guys. I'm loving the continuous support. I'm here for y'all. Y'all got my back. I got y'all back. I'm really proud of y'all for finishing this video. Make sure you keep up with them, all right? These videos are going to help you guide through your core goals, all right? So let's go to work. See y'all next time.